Hi guys, welcome to my dressing room. This is Sheng Wang. Justin, my husband, always begs me before we leave the house to please dress more subtle, and I guess this isn't so subtle. These are Crocs that I decorated by myself.
Nice.
Now you're gonna watch me transform from Eazy-E into a butterfly.
I've been a fan of Ally Wong since our first special.
Being in the same room with her live in person.
This first time.
First time.
You watched Always Be My Maybe yesterday.
She's dirty, she's hilarious.
There's no hooks here.
They're here.
Okay. The labias of the dress are hidden deep inside.
It's just kind of floppy. Okay. I bought it used. It's a Tom Ford dress, but I bought it secondhand. It was so difficult to figure out what to wear for this special because I'm not pregnant.
She bought us the outfit. She bought us the glasses.
She has the red glasses, so I chose the red coat and the leopard because of the dress.
Oh, no. The hair tie broke. I don't use a comb or anything. Just use the comb God gave me, which is my hand.
I think about, like, men when they do stand-up. They don't get into a dress. They don't, like, put on any makeup when they go on the road. They just go out with their bald-ass head. Oh, look, and they match! They're not very good at being a diva.